I know, typical shady, the money dancing. I ain't talking about the strippers that pay me. Secret Sunday, that M Cafe, the cash way, making over a quota even if it's a bad day. I know, typical shady, the money dancing. I ain't talking about the strippers that pay me. Secret Sunday, that M Cafe, the cash way, making over a quota even if it's a bad day. I got a new and cool that with the legs.
Dope Air Magazine, hitting exclusive. Y'all asked for it. You know what I'm saying? You see, he's home, he's free. We got Shady motherfucking Nate, man.
What's happening, man? Dope Air, what it is, man? You feel me? Live, Wi-Fi, man. West Stoker's finest, man.
All right, so you hit me. You said you had some things to get off your chest. There's your opportunity right here, bro.
Yeah, man, you feel me? Hell yeah, man, you know how this shit go, man. You feel me? It's been a lot of fuckery, you feel me? You know what I'm saying, going on in the game, but it's been like that, you feel me? It's just getting real thicker right now. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I just be to myself, bro, you feel me? I don't fuck with niggas, bro. I don't know these niggas, bro, you feel me? Niggas know me, man, you feel me? I know who I'm supposed to know, you feel me? I fuck with who I'm supposed to fuck with, man, you know what I'm saying? All these niggas be jumping sides and switching sides and fucking with they partners, man. You was just cool with the nigga yesterday, but now he a bitch, you feel me? So that mean you been hanging with a bitch, you feel me? So, you feel me? I ain't fucking with any of you snitches, you bitches, you punks, you feel me? None of that, man. So don't even get at the kid with none of that bullshit and putting me up in between, you feel me? The middle of the funk, man, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So keep a real nigga up out of that shit, nigga. I'm rapping my shit, nigga. This my shit. I started this shit, nigga. I'ma finish this shit, period, nigga. Live Wi-Fi High, nigga. West Oakland, nigga. Acorn, whatever you want to call it, nigga. Bay Area, you feel me? I'm a representative, man. You feel me? And I'm going to keep doing that, man, for the mob, nigga. Period, nigga.
Ooh, you know what I'm saying? Damn. All right, we ain't going to ask who said what or what. Ain't really none about business, you
niggas
feel me?
Know what I'm talking about, man. You feel me? I ain't just one person, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And all women ain't bitches, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Most of you niggas is, too. You feel me?
Damn, all right. So, you know, you just came home. What projects you working on? Do you got a hard drive full of shit that you fit to flood the streets with? Are you working on
some
shit?
Oh, yeah, man. It's crazy, man. Yeah, I got some shit, man. Man, Liverproof working on some shit right now. You already know Liverproof missing one more lick. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Me and Mechanics got something coming out. You feel me? I got hella shit, you feel me, with all my favorite producers, you feel me? I'm doing EPs with all my favorite producers, you feel me? So I got that, you know what I'm saying? But As far as my shit, man, you feel me, you know what I'm saying? I'm just pushing this shit, man, you feel me? Punk ass bitch threw my hard drive away, you feel me? Fuck you, bitch. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to bounce back any harder than I was, bitch. You feel me? Got me fucked up. But at the same time, finna go beast mode on these hoes, bro. Everything, bro, you feel me? Yeah, man, I got Live Wire Mafia Part 2 coming, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Nigga got my nigga Ruben Stunner got some shit coming out, made back, you feel me? We got the whole clique, my lungs, the whole clique going, the whole operation going, I'm good, you feel me?
Yeah.
Nigga just gonna keep working, you feel me? Hit their ass with something every other motherfucking month.
Alright, so what are some of the things that you've seen in this game, man? You know, like, you know, you been in the game for a minute. I know you've seen trial and errors. You done seen the bitches and the misses. You done seen everything. So explain to like a new up and coming artist, you know, what you take us to your life, you know what I'm saying? Like what you seen, period, in this industry.
Man, I seen, you feel me? I seen a lot of good, like, you feel me? We was blessed to come behind like the so-called hyphy era or whatever, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Live Wire was best to come behind that, you feel me? And let them know, you know what I'm saying, what it really was from West Oakland perspective, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's been, you know, it's just been work, you feel me? It's been work, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I got me, I was, you know what I'm saying? I was on the block, so, you feel me? When I started selling most CDs, I started doing the rap shit, I started selling most CDs, and then I started selling dope, so, I went to the ladder, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So, and it's been good, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, you feel me? You know, so we winning right now, so we've been winning for a long time, so you feel me? I feel like a nigga just blessed, you feel me? On the real though, nigga just blessed, man, you feel me? To still be, to see what's going on and still be here and still be relevant, you feel me?
Yeah. So, the Bay Area knows about the Live Wire Records, you know, East Coast. I've got people from East Coast hitting me up about the Live Wire Records, you know what I'm saying? Do you guys think that you will start a Livewire Records out there in the East Coast or down south?
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. We got Livewire, Kansas City, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my little nigga Faith, man. We got Livewire. So that shit gonna be everywhere. Just like, you feel me, that Gas Team and Hustlandity shit everywhere, Livewire gonna be everywhere. We gonna push everywhere, you feel me? Everywhere we touch down, we gonna touch some hearts. So it's gonna be some motherfuckers ready to ride, and that's when we gonna start the revolution on y'all motherfucking ass.
Yeah. So we know you just recently dropped the Bofessional 2.
Yeah.
So, you know, will you be shooting any more videos for Bofessional 2, or are you kind of like?
I got the deluxe coming out. I got the Bofessional deluxe coming out, but part one and part two and part, you feel me? And it's gonna have like 5 extra songs. So for sure, me and Fee just shot some shit, you feel me, off that motherfucker called Knock at the Door. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You know what I'm saying? There's a couple of other bangers on there, but yeah, I'm keeping that syrup shit lit. You feel me? Shout out A+, man. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Lean Team, man. You already know what it is.
Alright, so what would be your dream collab? Like, if you had maybe, let's say, 10 artists you really want to work with, who would they be? And why?
Man, for real though? Like, I mean, you feel me? You already know. You feel me? Like, I fuck with the Bay, but you feel me? I listen to everything, you feel me? So, like, niggas like Kevin Gates, you feel me? Nipsey Hussle, like, real, you feel me? Like, the motherfucking real street poets, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Lil Boosie, of course, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? You know, the regular motherfuckers, I'm trying to get on everybody level, man, you feel me? On everything. I make all kind of music, man, you feel me? But I'm keeping it mobbing.
Alright. So, give me 5 albums you can't live without.
Oh shit.
5 of them.
Just five. Shit, I can't live
any,
with
any artist, any genre. You can go back in history. I don't give a damn. Just 5 artists.
Man, I can't live without that. I'm still off Juvie, 400 degrees. I'm off old school shit. I'm styling O-Bots, you feel me? Like, that you know, that Biggie Life After Death, you feel me? Pac, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? That Machiavelli. And, you know what I'm saying? That Nostradamus. That Nas, you feel me?
That's 100 right there, that Nas, definitely.
Yeah.
All right, so, given the fact that, you know, you have been in the Bay, we have to ask you this question. Many of the fans, you know, want to hear directly. Can you tell us a short story about Jack? And how has his the death of Jack impacted you?
Man, shit, yeah. Man, first time I met Jack, I was at the studio. Me and Stalin, we had just started putting Livewire together. It was me, Stalin, and Jonah. And my nigga Major D, we was at the studio at Soundwave, and Fab and Jack was next door. You feel me? Stalin already had new Fab, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? But I ain't know Jack though, but that was Stalin partner. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? I was working on my shit, 1000 Shady Acres, my first mixtape. You feel me? They came over, was hollering at us, and niggas jumped. That nigga jumped right on that motherfucker, like, you feel me? It was nothing else. Hella juice, you feel me? Everything. Ever since then, like, Jack always tapped in. I stayed tapped in with him, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? The nigga was just a good nigga, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? That shit kind of, like, fucked the game up, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, to where it's a motherfucker had, like a little cushion, like, you feel me? That was the nigga that was you feel me? Like, put us on, he's gonna keep us on. We already on, but he was gonna keep us on, and he feel me? Like an OG nigga that's gonna give us some game, you feel me? To where we ain't gotta make the same mistakes he made. Now he gone, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That shit crazy, shit fucked up, bro. You feel me? Make a nigga really, like, you know what I'm saying? It make a nigga really, like, think, reevaluate his life, like, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? When I'm gone, yeah, cause that nigga gone, so we can be, I can be gone tomorrow, you feel me? Nigga could have been, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Who gonna take care of my kids, you feel me? Who gonna look out for a nigga kids, you feel me? On the real though, on Easter's and Christmases, you feel me? It's cool for the probably first year or something, but niggas gone, you know what I'm saying? Niggas be falling off, bro, and they don't give a fuck, bro, you feel me? Actually, you know what I'm saying? Get that man his flowers while he here, man. Give me my flowers while I'm here, man. Don't wait till I'm dead, you feel me? Get my shit right now. That made me, you feel me, think of everything, you feel me? Cut a lot of motherfuckers off, bro, on everything. Everything, bro. That shit crazy, bro, you feel me? Rest in peace, my nigga, man. I love you, boy. On everything, man.
Alright, so, top five facts that a person wouldn't know about Shady Nate.
Man. The first fact, motherfuckers have me fucked up that they think I'm shady, but I really ain't. I'm only shady to motherfuckers I don't know and I don't like. You feel me? You know
I can vouch for that.
If you cool with me, you go know. You feel me? I'm one of the coolest niggas ever. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? On the real. The other thing is I'm a family man. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? I'm a family man first. I'm a God-fearing man first. Family man second. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Then it's this other shit. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? On the real. And, you know, and the third is, man, motherfuckers be saying I be having all these visions, but I don't know where they at. You know what I'm saying? They must have ran off or something, man. You feel me? Oh, everything, man. So, you feel me? That's what motherfuckers be having me fucked up at, man. But other than that, you know, it's Shady 380, baby.
All right. Feel me? Any more? Are you just done?
Man. Yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I got my point across. I feel like I got my point across today. You feel all me? Right, right.
So, is there anything that you want to say, address, you know what I'm saying, before, you know what I'm saying, we end the interview? You know what I'm saying? Because after the next question is, do you have any shout-outs to anybody that's watching this? You know what I mean?
Off top, man, I just want to say, man, motherfuckers, get y'all money, man. Mind your business and get your money, man, you feel me? And, you know what I'm saying? And stay away from miserable, broke motherfuckers, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? If motherfucker ain't trying to get no money, man, shake their ass, leave their ass to where they at, because that shit is contagious, man. You know what I'm saying? That punk shit is contagious, man. So you got to stay on the up and up, man. Stay rocking, man, you feel me? Off top, man. And I want to give a shout out to my motherfucking mob, nigga. West Oakland, nigga. East Oakland, North Oakland, you already know, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Hustlanity, mobism, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker, all the motherfucking labels I fuck with, all the niggas I fuck with, you know who I fuck with, you know what I'm saying? Period, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And shout out to that nigga Mozzie, too. That nigga been in the deck for like 2 weeks since I got out. I ain't took that nigga out the deck. I bought the cord with that nigga in the deck, and I ain't took him out, man. Shout out to Mozzie niggas, man. Y'all, you feel me?
Oh, yeah, that's another thing. Why don't you and Mozzie put out a fucking album? Or a 9-track EP, and you know what I'm saying?
I'm ready.
I think that'd be some crazy shit. I told
you mamas, that nigga know I'm ready. That nigga put some money on my book. Shout out my nigga Tim, man. You know I know you, nigga. You on everything. That's my nigga, man. Put some money on my motherfucking books, like real nigga. Feel me? We gonna put that together, man. That's a mandatory cook-up, man. Shady and Mozzie, man. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Be looking for me and Stylish new shit, too, though. You feel me? Off top, nigga. Body Snatch 3, nigga. Come.
Oh, yeah, I definitely heard that.
On top. Vibing, man. We vibing, man. You feel me? You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Love this shit.
Okay, I got the Bay on my back, A on my hat, HK on the hip, AK in the back. Play and we clap, you niggas got handgun flow. I go AK on the track. Got it sounding like a day in Iraq. Boy, these little niggas strapped like day in Iraq. Shady Nation on the rise, he was way in the back. Now every time they hit, they be playing it back. I'm from the zip of 28 in the trap, but it's 29 grams if you weigh it in the bag. I'm a soul survivor. Mobbing is the destiny. Shout out to you bitch niggas, you bring out the best in me. And you get to see the best in me. When I die, auction my asses and cremate the rest of me. Chef boy R. Shady, niggas ready to eat. You can get a plate, but you ain't getting no
recipe. Okay, I got the Bay on my back, A on my hat, HK on the hip, AK in the back, K on your clap. You niggas got handgun flow. I go AK on the track. Bay on my back, A on my hat, HK on the hip, AK in the back, AK on your clap. You niggas got handgun flow. I go AK on the track.
Even though I spilled my serve, I'm wasted, leaning like car seats.